Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Dhruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to use Google Gemini AI on your iPhone and iPad. Now the first one most important is what is Gemini AI? Gemini is Google next generation's AI powered chatbot that can tell you like human, answers questions, write note, plan event and provide the suggestions also. It also understands and works with the image, audio, code and also videos. Here this brand new video I will show you how to use Gemini AI on your iPhone. Gemini particular applications available for the Android users, but Gemini application is not available for the iPhone users. Now this question is how to use the Gemini AI on your iPhone. First of all, open the App Store from the iPhone home screen. Here the search bar. In search bar, search the Google app. In your iPhone already Google application is downloaded. Now please make sure latest versions to update your Google applications. If you not, then please make sure download install again. Now to open the Google application, signing your Google account. If Gemini is supported in your regions, you will see the Gemini tab on the top. Now please make sure tap on it. A welcome to Gemini pop-up will be appear on your screens. Tap on the I agree to continue. Here you can ask to anything here. It's a reply and response like human. This amazing way to you can easily use the Gemini AI on your iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.